It is time for one of the most important Christmas time activities. We're going to get the Christmas tree. So we're going to go to the same place we went last year. It is called Santa's
old-fashioned
Christmas tree farm village house store. I'm just kidding. It's a long name, but it's a fundraiser for the arts at Windermere High School. So yeah, that's right behind Disney, and that's where we go. So we're going to get pizza press tonight first, and Scarlett's going to come. That's going to be a good old time, and I'm very excited about what I'm wearing. So I got this at SeaWorld, and depending on what time or what order I put up my Vlogmas videos, because I've already done a lot of Christmas stuff, it's Bumble's Christmas Trees since 1964. It says Rudolph's on the arm over here. But yeah, I am super hyped to get the tree. That's like a really exciting part of the season. And every time I share this, somebody always says, where'd you get this from? And my friend's sister made it and I have no more info. I don't think she like sells them, but I do need to double check because everyone asked me about it. Okay, Miss Scarlett, it's gonna get in the 50s tonight. Are you ready? Put on your jacket. She doesn't really love this. She doesn't like the putting it on. She loves being in it. Come here.
I should have thought before I got here.
You're good, darling.
Jim's ordering Starbucks. All right, we're about to be on our way. We just got our Starbucks. I like to get peppermint mocha with almond milk. It's my tradition for getting the Christmas tree. So in Florida, I wanted to mention this because I had a lot of people comment what they wanted me to share during Vlogmas was local Christmas traditions. And I think that's so cute. So in Florida, we don't have like Christmas tree farms or anywhere that you go to cut it down. We have tents that people buy like a lot of Christmas trees, like a truckload, I think, and then they set them up in tents and sell them for like a few weeks or a month or whatever. Probably just a few weeks, because I think this one just opened after Thanksgiving, and yeah. So that's what we're doing. That is the tradition. I know people have it much more glamorous other places, but you'll see it tonight. And it's really fun. It's kind of all I've ever known. I had one cool thing when I was younger. These people used to transform their house into like a Christmas tree place that you went and bought them, and it was really neat. They had a lot of acres and you did a hayride, but I don't know of anywhere like that. This place is cute. It's a fun tent, and that's the scoop.
There's this apple crisp tar at the bottom of this thing that is impossible to mix.
Delicious. Are you making fun of people like me that swish their drink?
Making fun of and also needing to do that because of this situation.
Wow. Way to take it literal and just...
Womp, womp, womp.
Oh. Okay, we've arrived. I hear some sort of music. I'm trying to vlog and hold the dog. Vlog with the dog. The chainsaws scare me. Okay, this is the tent. And it's right here at this high school. So this sunset is gorgeous. We had such a nice sunset driving over here. And I am excited. I think we're gonna have a bigger selection than we ever have. We are coming earlier this year. I can already smell it. You smell how amazing? It smells so good. Oh, Santa's Old Fashioned Christmas Trees. That's what it's called. So the hours are Monday through Friday, 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. Saturday, Sunday, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Oh, there's a fountain. It's so nice here. Look how cute. Wow. Look at all these photo ops. How fun. Look how full it is. It is like You can hardly get in here. There's so many trees. This is gonna be bad for me because I always have like multiple trees I'm deciding between immediately. Oh, okay, it's a little bare at the bottom, but it's really nice. Okay, let me show you the aisle and how nice it looks. Wow, this is just one aisle. There's like five aisles like this. Okay, for reference, this tree is just a little taller than me. They all come with a hat here, by the way. $160. That's the pricing. I am really curious about this big, big one. $340. But look how tall it is.
It's a big old tree.
That's my husband.
It's a big old tree. This is how tall the tree is compared to me.
It would.
We
have a pitched roof in the living room. Look, Jim, this one's $290. This will fit.
Yeah, it would.
I'm not spending that much on a tree. This is a joke. I don't know what the budget is, but it's not.
It's not that. It ain't less that. Than that.
I am delighted. Oh my goodness, so many big tall ones. Okay, I think we found it. I think we found it. There was a debacle with another tree. Like we were looking at it for a while, and then another lady liked it, and I was like, no, please take it if you were looking at it. So then we both were dancing around it for quite some time, insisting the other one take it. But I think it was ultimately a little too wide for us in our living room, and I'm trying to decide if this one will be too wide. I can't tell. There's so many trees, it's hard to tell. It's hard to see the full shape. Oh dear. We did it. It was really full of trees, so it was hard to see them, but the elves here are wonderful, and it worked out, and we found a really great one that's really tall. It's a little, it's shaped a little differently. It's not like the perfect triangle shape, so yeah. Okay, we're heading out. We were here forever. We were here for so long, but we did all the little photo ops, and everybody here was so nice and really helpful, and...
Shiver, baby.
I know, she's cold. She's ready to go. And we ended up getting a different tree than the one we were, like, originally buying. Here is the situation. They were like, are you going far? I was like, make it tight. We'll go the slow way home. So yeah, but it was really good. And they like care about you getting the tree you want. So it's really nice. It's coming in. Is there, can I help?
No.
It's too awkward. Go you. You're doing it. You're doing it. Go, Jim. Oh, I hear the fireworks. Oh, 9:48. So it is Ipcan. Far off in the distance. Wow. This tree is perfect for this spot. We really need like a thinner tree. If we got a really, like, a wide one, we could go back in that corner with it, but this is the spot we've been doing for a few years now, and it's really nice just in the center of the room, so I am pleased. And having it not be so full at the bottom, we can get it up against the wall, you can still see it from everywhere, like, we can see it from our bedroom. It's perfect. It's gonna be so tall with the tree up there.
It's the biggest one we've had yet.
You think it's bigger than that one we had in 2019? That was really big. Yay! I love it! Okay, the tree is in the room. I'm exhausted. This is probably... I was trying to think of how tall this is. I think it's like over 8 feet. So, it's nice. It's gonna be great in here. Still putting some stuff away. All of my contraptions for my neck and muscles and things, so... Scarlett's very content. But the Christmas tree has been acquired, so we'll decorate it soon. Usually we wait like a few days for it to fall. So let me know if you get a real tree or do you have an artificial one. What is your situation? All right, that's it for tonight. I think it's time for a snack and bed. So thanks for coming along. I'd love to hear about your Christmas tree and what you do. Let me know in a comment. And we'll see you soon. Have a magical day.